Hey guys, today I have a new product from Tarte. It's the Sea Jelly Glaze Anytime Lip Mask. It's 18 Canadian or 14 US dollars, so relatively inexpensive for Sephora products. You get 0.35 ounces or 10 grams of product. This comes in three different shades or flavors. You have coconut toasted, grapefruit, which is the one that I purchased, and strawberry jelly. It's also a clean product at Sephora. The packaging's cute. They remind me of spring, those different shades. And it's a nice squeeze tube applicator. Basically just supposed to be an all day lip mask. It's supposed to be hydrating, smoothing, so make your lips look and feel good. When I apply it, I do notice the grapefruit scent. It's a nice fresh scent. It doesn't last very long though. Like I can't smell it throughout the day while I have it on. The taste though, I can taste the grapefruit scent. It tastes like fake grapefruit. Well, that's what it is. It's not very good. And it doesn't go away quickly. Like I put this on half an hour ago and I can still taste it. That's probably my least favorite part of this. I don't get bothered by the taste of lip products, but this one, it's just like, it's a little bit strong and I'm not really a fan. I also noticed it's pretty opaque. Like for a lip mask, the shade that it gives you, it's pretty opaque. It's not, like it is still sheer, but in terms of like a gloss, I'd say it provides a nice bit of color. But with the squeeze tube applicator, it can be a bit, I mean, for me, might just be a problem that I have, but I feel like it gets a bit messy. Like it's hard to control where it goes with the squeeze tube and then it's like dark. I don't know, it can get a little bit messy. Not the end of the world. Like I feel like it'd be better with a like doe foot applicator, but it might be a little bit too thick of a product for that, I don't know. Initially, it feels really hydrating. It feels comfortable. It's not a sticky formula. It kind of just goes on and sinks into your lips, but it doesn't provide lasting hydration. Like I've tried it throughout the night a couple of times and when I wake up, it feels like my lips are still dry. Like normally when I have a lip mask on throughout the night, I wake up and my lips feel really hydrated and just, they look and feel really hydrated, and that is not the case with this. It almost, it's like it dries it out a little bit. For that reason right there, I won't really continue to use it, or I would definitely not repurchase it or recommend that any of you purchase it. A similar product to this that actually provides hydration is this one from Laneige. It's the Lip Glowy Balm, same kind of thing, like a squeezy tube lip mask kind of thing. It's like a thick lip gloss balm hybrid thing. This one actually works and my lips feel really nice after this wears off. The Tarte one, it doesn't do anything for long-term hydration. So I recommend this one by Laneige. They have a few different flavors too, I'm pretty sure. I have the shade Berry. This one's less opaque, like it's more of a sheer wash of color than the Tarte. The Tarte's a little bit more color, but I mean, if you're getting it for the hydration, definitely go with the Laneige. The Tarte one, it's pretty in the meantime, like it gives you a nice glossy shine. It's more of just a lip gloss, like it doesn't, I would say feels comfortable, but then your lips are still dry once it wears off. So it's pretty looking. It just doesn't really do what it says. For that reason, I don't recommend this one. Anyways, that's all I have for today's video. Thanks so much for watching and I'll see you later. Bye.